Hello! We'll do a writing sample for as many of the fountain pens that we talked about the other day as we have time for. So we're going to use Rhoda paper. And we are going to use... I filled up one of these with a different kind of ink. This is Brandy Dazzle. We're going to start with the Waterman 52. If you're wondering why I'm dipping it in here, it's because I haven't added the ink sack yet. All right, let's see what we can do with this. No, I need some more personality. There we go. And this is so soft. I don't have to apply any pressure really at all. Thank you. try the Commando. So this is Waterman Commando. Okay, this, you've got the option to control the flex on this one. You can, oh, I should have done this with that. So you can either go like this, and I can go down like this if I want, or up, down like that. Let me just do that so you can see it with the other one too. So this one, I can go. That's going up, okay. Now going down, it doesn't go any smaller than that. Like, I'm not putting any pressure on it. You know? It does give you a fine line if you're going up. But when you're going down, and then, of course, you know how. How much you can go. Now it's not going to rate because I've had my hands all over this. Here, it's up to me. Thank you. if you're practicing, I feel like I want to write Spencer. It's Waterman Regulus, an ideal. It's one of these. Another fine. It writes much like the 32.